Many after-school activities for kids have been postponed after the shelter-in-place order was announced. However, a local music school has figured out a way to keep a sense of normalcy. CBS 47's Julia Lopez explains.
Can you play the whole thing from the beginning now?
Some music lessons will not be canceled here in the Central Valley.
Okay, remember, start with finger four.
Now, they may not be taking place in a traditional classroom setting, but in an online virtual setting instead.
Lessons going on here. As you can see, there's student, teacher, and they're talking to each other, you know, giving a lesson.
The United Conservatory of Music in Fresno is doing an improvisation that will continue teaching music through the computer screen using Zoom, a popular video conferencing system that connects the instructor and student virtually from anywhere.
And so that the students are still able to have a continuous education so that their life doesn't just suddenly stop because of this situation.
Whether you want to pick up a new hobby at home while you're practicing social distancing.
In fact, we've enrolled 3 cello students in the past week just through Zoom lessons.
Or you're wanting to perfect your musical craft. The United Conservatory of Music has 35 instructors who are just waiting for you to turn up the volume.
There's nothing better than music to calm you, to be able to express yourself and to learn.
From the comfort of your own home. I'm Julia Lopez for CBS 47 Eyewitness News.